saw each other for the first time 13 years back.
Oh my god!
Well, it's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person, you do that yourself. Because they inspire you. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever.
9th May, Valentine's Day, pe, I love you, so that official.
It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
Attracted with her, plus we used to talk, like to talk to each other about math and physics. I think that was the foundation of our bonding.
Math. Competition.
Okay, sure. Math, physics, and competition. We were kind of hesitant to get into a long distance relationship because there was no end in sight.
So he's the practical one and I'm the okay. Second one.
Okay. Yeah.
So he decided long distance doesn't work.
हम लोग इंसब्रुक में थे. वी वर ऑन अ बस और अ ट्रेन, आई डोंट नो. एंड वी शी सॉ अ लेडी क्राइंग, रैंडम लेडी, रैंडम ऑस्ट्रियन लेडी क्राइंग ऑन हर सीट. एंड शी गोज देयर एंड कंसोल्स हर. दे हैव नो कम्युनिकेशन, कोई लैंग्वेज कॉमन नहीं है. शी इज जस्ट गोइंग देयर एंड कंसोलिंग हर, आस्किंग, जस्ट टेलिंग हर इट्स गोना बी ओके, इट्स गोना बी फाइन. And I'm like अगर ये किसी स्ट्रेंजर के लिए कर सकती है, the purity she has is just sublime.
बस इसकी जिद है दिल पे फिकर लापता, कैसी ये धुन है खोकर भी कुछ ना.
But like the first proper date was like I arranged it on a rooftop sky cafe type thing.
वहाँ पे that was awkward, I'll tell you.
थोड़ा सा हाँ.
He, I think he ordered soup for me, and he didn't order anything for himself. And I wasn't sure.
So maybe वो डर था.
हाँ, मैं पता नहीं. So और मुझे लगा तेरा pocket money शायद. जैसे खुद से ही रिहा हो गए. देखो अरमान कहे अपनी हद से बढ़ गए. तेरी बाहों में से खो गए ख्वाबों.
Yeah.
दिन से हम खफा हो गए.
We went to a park.
Oh damn, ये तो किसी को नहीं पता. थोड़ा हम ऐसे सनसेट हो गया. We didn't realize people left.
क्यों रिवील किया? I wanted to take it to my grave.
Family can accept a stranger with no hesitation, with no reluctance, with no anything. Bas acha main room mein hu, they're just treating me normal. So what level ka acceptance makes you feel comfortable? And I'm really really looking forward to hanging out with them in Kerala. It's gonna be a blast the next time we come and meet them.
I was obviously worried about coming here and meeting a huge family who I was really excited to meet. And like he said, he has also described his family to me. They are like characters in a book, and now they had faces. That was really cool. So, I mean, I've seen them on Facebook, but I mean, meeting them in person and understanding, बहुत मज़ा आया. They were happy to know that I already know them, so that was a nice thing.
Yeah.
Maybe I could be worth the love.